part of hearing people is for hearing people as well who have deaf family members or who want to learn more about the deaf community and the services that we have. So it's really great exposure for everybody. And the festival is sponsored by the Arizona Commission for the Deaf and Hard of Hearing. They also provided year-round resources for people who are wanting to learn more about the deaf.